In Geneva, it is that time of the year which attracts a lot of automobile enthusiasts. It is the time for world premieres, but also for visionary innovations at the International Geneva Motor Show, the window display of the automobile industry.
Well, obviously, Geneva is the spring show, so it tells you something about the mood, about the business. And as far as we are concerned, we are obviously very satisfied with the situation we are in right now with more record sales. Therefore, Geneva is a positive step into the year.
This year, more than ever, the Daimler Group takes a look at the future with its product range EQ. The brand EQ stands for Vehicle Electrification.
We are fully committed. We switch over and our future is electric. So until 2022, we will launch another 50 models electrified.
The emission-free mobility, a topic with a lot of potential. The diesel hybrids of the C and E-Class are supposed to broaden the product portfolio in the future. In addition to that, the smart EQ 4.2 and 4.4 are celebrating their world premiere.
The new smart 4.2 and 4.4 EQ are coming now with a quick charger. They are coming with more connectivity, with a fantastic app where you can precondition your car.
The change to the electric vehicle is made easy thanks to the smart EQ control app, rest range, next charging facilities, and a lot more directly on the mobile device. That is how the brand EQ proves electric mobility on a large scale is no longer a vision of the future.